Here's how to refund games on Steam. Use the clickable sections to keep track of what step you're on in this tutorial. First, it's important to know how long you can play a game until it can't be refunded. Steam's policy is that you can only return a game within 14 days of purchasing and cannot have accumulated more than 2 hours of playing time. In your library, you can check playing time on the game you intend to refund. This one, Portal 2, only has 11 minutes of playing time and was purchased today, so it is eligible to be returned. Now on the top of Steam, find the button called Help and select Steam Support in the dropdown. On this page, click Purchases. You'll see recent games along with some menus. Next, with your game selected, click I would like a refund. You can choose here if you want to be reimbursed to your original payment source or put the money in your Steam wallet. You'll also be asked why you're refunding. You can choose the most relevant option from the dropdown and add a note. Once submitted, Steam will immediately send an email confirming your request. Typically, the refund will be processed within an hour.